有。All right. John Wilson's going hard on the winds. All right, how we doing? How we doing? Male Scarlet. Recently changed location. Please wait a little longer. Huh, alright. That's fine. Ah, oh, here we go. Change shop name. What is the shop name? Let's see. Store. I don't know what this formatting is supposed to be here. Whatever. Must be later, I guess. I didn't want to touch it anyways. That's what it is. Try. Oh, okay, cool. Thanks. Rough pine, rough oak, rough cedar. Nice, 30 stacks. Hell yeah. Was playing for a little while. Tomorrow night I'll probably grind to stock up the store and the marketplace again, and then I'll also do a little discount in the store here. Because it's not taxed, I don't think. And because then I don't have to like transport it at all. I can just fucking finish the planks here and run it straight over there and put them up for sale. That'd be dope. your boy Kitty. Cedar, 10 maple, and 20 pine. Ten cedar, 10 maple, 20 pine. Just planing some wood here at my lumber mill. You know how it is. The lumber mill is fantastic to have a bird going at the same time of me doing these jobs and stuff. Good. We should time how long it takes for the birds to hunt and calculate it all the way up to 1,000 and see what we think we could sell this fully trained bird for. But if it doesn't bring any like valuable items, it'd be kind of hard to sell. It should bring like dynamite and diamonds and emeralds and shit like it used to in my last county for fucking 1,000 flights. That's a lot of training time. What is that? Oak. What's he need? He don't need oak, so let's switch it up. We're wasting our time. We got a lot of oak though. Okay, he needs 10 cedar. And he needs 20 pine. So we'll grab 10 rough. And I don't think we have any maple. So. And he doesn't need oak. Cool. Rough pine. Finish cedar. Playing these out, we'll go grab some raw maple and finish those up for him. And we're gonna time this hunt to see how long this takes. Timer running for that. Hopefully that equestrian event thing was good. The horse competition, whatever it is. I wish I made fight night last night. Yeah, man, we need a fucking carpenter. Bad. I hope somebody gets the Kalaga carpenter here pretty soon. And, like, grinds it. I don't think I can own two businesses, but... damn near. Own the fucking lumber mill and the carpenter. Holy shit, you sneak up on me like that.
What are your next two wishes?
A pretty lady and a horseless wagon.
Yeah, all right, I'll work on it. Going on with you.
What a thing, how's it look?
Really now, right?
I got the finest lumber in all the county, the only lumber in all the county.
Yeah, you're out of LA. Yeah, damn.
Yeah.
Hey, guess what?
Hmm.
I sold me some of that opium today.
Oh, yeah? Nice.
Yeah.
334. Takes 3 minutes and 34 seconds for birds to hunt.
Well, yeah.
Wait, 60, 120, 180, 180 plus 34, 214 times 1,000. 214,000 seconds. 214,000 divided by 60 is 3,566 minutes. 3,566 minutes divided by 60 is 59 hours of training to get a bird fully trained. Yeah, what's that?
Yeah, I guess people getting thirsty around. So moonshine sell for $8 now.
Oh, fuck yeah, it does.
That's right. Guess what? We got about... Hold on, let me count my fingers and toes real quick.
Don't hurt your brain. I know you can't count that high.
We've got 62 moonshine already, buddy.
Hell yeah. That's about $500. That's pretty damn good for just some shine.
Yeah.
All right, it takes 59 hours to fully train a crow. That is fucking crazy. If it takes 59 hours, I ought to get some good fucking shit when this thing is finished.
Yeah. I mean, it brings you opium.
Brings you opium?
Yeah.
Well, that's pretty good. How much does opium sell for?
$5.
$5. That's not bad. I feel like it should bring you, you know, diamonds and shit.
Yeah.
Here, come to my wagon real quick. Wait here, let me just give these to you. There's a lot of shit in there.
Next.
Alright, I gotta go cut down a maple tree.
You alright?
I got a good feeling where a maple tree is. I think it's these right here. Well, I gotta check my wood storage too. I forgot stuff still goes into the wood storage as well. God damn, it's a sharp axe. Where's he gone?
Yeah. I had to get my tomahawk.
Oh, you threw it. Timber. It's coming right for you. Have a look-see here at our wood storage and see what's in here. I need to try out the sap collection stuff too, because I haven't done shit for that. Oh yeah, I got a good amount of wood in there too. Cedar wood. Interesting. Okay. cancel me out. Wait. Oh. My bird did it to me.
Yeah, I'll be up. You know.
God damn.
How we doing? Who's in chat? Somebody chat with me. Let's see who's the lurkers. Kilo Lem. Mesmerized.
Me? Shit.
Who else? Hey, so I got this store here at the front of the lumber mill. I think tomorrow night I'm just gonna grind the fuck out of lumber and fill up the shop here and then fill up the marketplace as well again. But what do you think about me doing discounted lumber, at least by like 50 cents? At least by like 50 cents to, give them I want them to come here and buy them, basically, so I don't have to transport them at all, and so I don't think I get taxed on them. What do you think of that?
Yeah, you can call it a fire sale.
Right, I hope there's not a fire. That would kill my business.
Well, yeah, you're right.
Grind, lol, what
yeah,
do you mean?
Yeah, sound good to me. Yeah, damn.
Are you being dirty, or you mean that I don't have to grind? Cause I'm gonna fill that bitch up. I swear to God. I'm gonna put 100 planks in the hole.
Yeah, I need fucking goddamn.
I'm gonna put 100 of each plank in my fucking store.
7 rubber tubes, 1 condenser, and 1 distillery pot. And then we can make some more flavor machine.
Nice. You think the flavors go for more?
Yeah, I hear through the grapevine. Once you, you know, get your steel upgraded, you know, with all that fancy equipment. They sell for $20 a piece.
Damn, okay. That's some money right there.
You got that right. All them drunkards up in Van Horn and fucking damn Amherstburg. I'm gonna make $9,000 like you before I die.
$9,000?
Yeah, that's my life journey. $9,000.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll tell you what. We each get $9,000. Let's retire and just fucking wreak havoc on the county.
Let's do it.
We'll buy a mansion together and retire and just fuck with people.
Yeah, and hire bodyguards. So somebody looks at me funny and say, "Hey, shoot that fella right there," and then they shoot him, and
yeah.
I have to go to jail.
Right, exactly. Your company can no longer pay you a salary. Shit, I didn't know I had a salary.
Yeah, you didn't have that. Yeah, so
I own the company and I'm paying myself salary.
Yeah, I pay myself zero, but I pay that woman Gwen. I pay her $5 an hour.
Yeah, that ain't bad.
But I know Ray. He worked for the medical people, so he get paid like $15 every 30 minutes. That what he say?
That's pretty good.
Yeah, man, you the boss. Tell people how much they gonna get paid. They don't like it. Tell them to fuck off.
Yeah.
Eat shit.
Yeah, there's this fella. His name is John Wilson. He was looking to get a job with me. I think we're gonna meet tomorrow night about it. We'll see what he thinks or what he's like and stuff.
John Wilson, huh?
Mm-hmm. What, you know something about him? A thief?
Yep.
Mm. Well, we'll see. I'll spend some time with him before I hire him.
Yeah, you should.
I was thinking about telling him, like, he can't list any lumber on the market for himself through my company, obviously. But I'll list it all, and once it's sold, he'll get a percentage of the profits, like, you know, I don't know, 40% or something like that.
Yeah.
So I mean, that would be like $1.30 on every plank or something like that.
Yeah.
Which ain't bad. I mean, you got 100 planks, that's $130.
Yeah, that's easy shit. Don't your fucking arms get tired? Sawing like it?
Yeah, you know, I've got plenty of experience from, you know, milking the snake, though.
Oh, yeah. I get Betty the fat, ugly maid to do mine.
There you go.
Is he a little... Yeah, that's the only way she gets to keep her job, since I called her stealing Civil War.
Only way she gets to keep her job is jerking Otto off. Yeah, I mean, that makes sense to me. She gotta keep a job somehow, right?
Be honest with you, I'm glad I didn't cut her finger off. That'd be kind of weird.
Yeah, that'd affect the ability for her to perform her tasks, you know?
Yeah, instead of a HJ, she'd be giving me a newbie.
Right.
What are you keeping that? That campaign on your side.
Moonshine.
Oh shit, alright.
Come on, you know I need my personal stash.
Yeah.
I tell you what, food and drink have been a struggle around here. I bought bread and water today because there's nothing fucking else. I need to go over to Van Horn too and check out that one bar, tavern, whatever it is in there.
Yeah, I think I'll be jazzy on that one, but I don't know.
Oh, yeah? She keep it stocked up?
Last time I was in there, it wasn't nothing.
Oh, shit.
I think she been, like, doing missionary work over in Guarma, so she ain't been around to stalk it.
She been doing missionary with all the guards in Guarma?
No, missionary. Oh. Don't talk about her like it. She's a nice lady.
I didn't know. I'm sorry.
Lollipops.
Excuse you, lollipops.
Yeah.
Okay.
And licorice.
Hmm. Is that code for something?
No, it's candy.
Okay, gotcha. Just checking.
That's weird. Yeah. I'm trying to think. I don't know. I know I got some steak and some potato soup or something in Rhodes, but that was a couple days ago.
Hmm.
if you go to the general store, you can usually buy like a peanut butter jam sandwich combo thingy, picnicky.
Mm-hmm.
And it, you make more than one sandwich out of it.
Mmm, okay.
I think with the bologna sandwiches and cheese, you make like 5 sandwiches.
Okay, cool. All right. There you go, boss.
Piggy!
I need to move these. Let's put in $1,000 again. Let's open this back up. I don't want a salary. I think that's silly. If I can open up the good menu. Okay. If I didn't do this goddamn animation every fucking time. Blech. How do I? Here. This is all I want to do right here. Go off duty. Okay. Ready?
Good.
Yeah.
Get paperwork figured out.
Yeah. I
can help if you need.
Okay. Yeah, I think I'm all good. Let's head to Caliga. I'm gonna get that house, that other house on the other side.
You alright? Hell yeah! We can have naked parties.
Well, you don't gotta say it twice.
Yeah, I mean, only said it once.
Yep, I'm game for that.
You alright?
We're gonna invite everybody over. And everybody's going to have to strip and do 5 laps around the main house in Caliga.
Yeah, after they drink 2 bottles of Wolfsbane.
Of course.
Get them loosey-goosey. What the fuck? Hey, man.
Oh, shit.
Bella?
Just standing in the middle of the road.
I think it's a local. Hey, fella! Stay off the drugs! Say nope to hope!
Hey, where's your horse, dumbass?
Yeah, you dumbass. That's what you get for doing drugs. Broke. Weed don't do drugs.
Broke-ass bitch.
Yeah. He don't got $9,000, I guarantee you.
That's right. Ours is in the works, but we're gonna have it.
That's right.
Damn bird.
I'm gonna try to do some trading with that native girl.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, Auntie said that the native girl blacksmith is moving to Caliga.
Mmm.
So
well, that'll be easy.
I'ma trade her this genuine 100% Native American tomahawk to see if she can make me a gold pan.
Oh. Yeah, gold pan would be good.
Yeah.
We could start fucking, if we just had, you know, gold pans up the ass or, you know, a couple gold pans, we could start panning for fun, just shoot the shit. And then get those smelted and have, you know, extra currency.
Yeah.
If somebody wanted to buy some shine from us, or you know, something else, we could also fucking tell them you gotta buy it in gold, bitch.
Yeah, gold, motherfucker. I'm telling you, I went to the mines and got some silver, got it refined, and sold it to that mysterious black market man for $3.50 a piece.
Oh yeah, I'm curious then how much the gold's going for. That could be, yeah. Could be some money. Get the fuck out the way! Jesus, he's swerving across the whole fucking road. What is he drunk?
Yeah. I think so.
Yeah, he's asleep. He'll sleep it off.
Yeah, fuck him.
Oh shit! Hold on, let me stop at the marketplace here to see if I got any more sales.
Since you took a loan now, see if you can buy a hotel room now. Remember?
Oh yeah. Okay.
I mean, if you want, you don't have to. You know.
Nah, I definitely want one. They're good. Good to have. $13. I ain't made shit.
Really?
$13.
Nah, fuck.
It's alright.
Alright, I'll meet you over there.
Okay. Drift. I'ma drift this bitch. I don't see shit. Otto, are you fucking with me? I don't see shit still.
No. What? You don't fucking see nothing?
I don't see shit. I don't know why. Old pocket watch, huh?
It's definitely there. Watch.
Yeah, I don't know why I'm fucked up. I don't think they have a, you know, Braille on the side for me to purchase it.
That's what it is. They're fucking Braille racist against goddamn blind people.
Yep, they're blind racists.
Fuck, what the fuck, man? Yeah, you want to check general store?
Sure. I'll tell you what, man, these business owners gotta learn this thing called networking.
Yeah, they don't fucking do shit.
And they ain't got shit either.
No. I bought something called Coke from the blacksmith.
What the fuck? Blacksmith is selling Coke? Like cocaine?
Oh, never mind. Okay, I see what it is.
What is it?
It says it converts pig iron, like iron bars, into steel bars.
Weird.
I thought it was cocaine.
Yeah. I thought the blacksmith was selling cocaine on the side. I was going to say, yeah. I saw that shit on the on his poster, on the notice board. I was like, holy fuck, he's just selling that shit out in the open.
Yeah, right.
But yeah, these these business owners, man, they, feel like everybody minds their own business. It's like, shit, I go up to people and say, hey, buy my fucking lumber.
Yeah, buy my fucking lumber.
Yeah. Or, yeah, I don't know. Pretty funny, though. They'll get it eventually.
Yeah. I mean, I go talk to that mute girl all the time.
Mm-hmm.
Say, hey, man, you got the fucking rifle barrels or some jars or something like that. motherfuckers are scared or something to talk to people.
Right. Yeah. Ain't gonna get business if you're scared.
I just had a thought in my head.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. You pass somebody and they don't want to fucking talk to you, and you say, like, hello or howdy, then you just go around the corner, put your bucket on your head, and fucking rob them. Then they'll say something.
Right.
Steal their fucking shoes, make them walk home barefoot.
No, or you don't even rob them. You just fucking put a bucket on your head, point a gun at them, and say, say hi back, bitch.
Yeah.
Right, exactly. You know the way. Say hi or die. Say hi or die.
There's this really mean dwarf man Ray told me about. His name's Tiny. He fucking get people's attention.
Mm-hmm. Hopefully Tiny doesn't follow me here, man. I feel like he's gonna kill me someday.
Yeah, I don't know too much of the story. Ray was very vague about it. He just said that he liked pointing guns and yelling at people.
Yeah. That'll do it.
And robbing them for food or water.
Right. Well, luckily, you know, he's a tiny little bugger. He don't need too much food or water, you know. He'll just take, like, one little bite of your sandwich and a sip of water, and he'll put it back in your pocket.
Yeah.
Yeah, I need this fucking carpenter, man. I need a big-ass wagon, and then I need my buggy that I always rode around on.
Yeah!
Yo. What up, Ethan?
I just got a big green wagon.
Yeah, is it green or yellow?
It's like a greenish yellow. It's like baby shit color.
Right. What you doing? Not much, man. Just chilling, streaming just for a couple hours here. Doing some Red Dead stuff. Been playing on this county that just is pretty new with my buddy. Been good catching up with him, and got a little business going, and see where it goes. I gotta get on Lucid 2 once I have a bit more time after this weekend. Get the camel toeing going. How you been? What you been on, bud? Lucid and about to start up Tarkov again. Nice. How many hours you got in Tarkov? I bought Tarkov so many years ago, and I probably have like 2 or 3 hours in it. Like, I have like hardly ever played it. Are they about to have a wipe again soon? That's right. Rhodes is definitely a good spot. I do kind of wish they had a marketplace and whatnot, but
yeah, big thing.
They did just not too long ago. Nice.
Oh,
gets just, more fun
knowledge,
when you play more nice.
Like, when you buy the house and everything.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Oh shit! I guess I need to grab the cash out, huh?
Yeah, I don't know how much it is. You know how much?
I don't. I know she said the rent was like $200 or something.
Yeah, let's go check it. Yeah, anyway. When, you, put money in the, like, ledger in your house, mm-hmm. It's just for rent. You can't take
right.
it back out.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I thought you could take it back out, but you can't.
Damn.
I mean, it don't matter to me, but, you know.
Right. Well, shit, if I get a good amount of cash, I'll just fucking put a shitload in there and forget about it. Hey, I have to change my walk style every time.
It's 300.
300 bucks to buy it?
Yeah.
Shit, that's easy.
And 300 storage.
Nice. Okay, so I have to pay 300 now, and then next week I'll have to pay another 300?
Yeah, I think it's like 2 weeks, but I would just fucking put 500, 600 bucks in there. So you don't have to fucking worry about it.
Right, alright. Let's go over to the stables. It looks like there's a horse there.
Yeah, alright, looking like a wagon. A couple of them.
Hey, hey.
Howdy, how are you gentlemen doing?
How's it going?
Good.
Viva la Mexico! What's going on, Altie?
Oh, not much. I just showed off a few of my horses to these gentlemen.
Nice.
Dang. I'm just gonna leave them in there. I don't wanna break fences.
Well, that's
all right.
It's a good spot to leave it.
But yeah, I love my horses, what can I say? But again, I think I've taken up way too much of your time again, and I'm sorry for the horse show detour, but I hope you like looking at the horses I'll have up for sale within the next week or so.
Oh yes, I'll be back. Yeah, my character's about to starve, so I better go get some food.
Hey, troll!
Alright, well, you have a nice day.
Oh, you're about to starve, huh?
Yeah, have you checked out Auntie's store? She had a lot of shit in there, man.
You mean like the stable store?
Yeah. I mean, it's just random shit, but... Just so you know, if you ever need tin. Sugar, salt.
Oh, sweet. All right. What's the best thing for a horse? That cookie?
I just use sugar cubes.
Okay.
Yeah.
I think the cookies might be real good. Oh, yeah. What? Yep. Let me look at the prices. Yeah, $3 versus $3.50. Let's ask her. Jeez. So sneaky. Hey, what's better for horses, hay cubes or those cookies or what?
The cookies are better than the hay cubes.
Okay. And what about the sugar cubes?
They're decent. I think the cookies give a little bit more food to your horse than the sugar cubes do then.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Cool. Thanks.
Basically, if you want your horse's energy to go up, you get the sugar cubes, definitely, though.
Got it.
What the? What?
Just had to stretch, sorry.
Oh, okay. You got any salt? I don't think you can sell me.
I don't. Did you check the blacksmith shop?
Not yet. I just figured I'd check your shop before going to that native lady.
I ain't got none.
Hey! Have you ever seen that native lady make any gold pans?
No. I don't think gold panning is, been added to the programming yet.
Oh yeah, I think I heard that.
What the fuck kind of-
Hey, there's another house for sale over here.
No, it's not. It's a faction thing for the new vet.
Huh.
Yeah, that's a new vet's office.
How does that work?
Yeah, it's a work in progress.
Oh, nice. My horsey gets hurt, I contact them.
No, you contact me. I handle the horsey thing.
Oh.
But if your dog, or if you get a ranch and your cows get sick, that's who you get.
Okay.
Or cool. A pet squirrel.
Oh yeah, my pet squirrel. My pet squirrel named Kitty.
I named mine Bust a Nut.
There you go. That's a good one. There's a good few, like, businesses over here. Oh! What the hell is this store? It's fucking covered in flies.
Yeah, this is gonna be the vet.
Oh, the vet.
It's bees.
Oh, it's bees. Okay.
This over here is carpentry.
Yeah, this carpentry.
Oh, yeah. That's a good shop right there. Why's the vet got so many bees in his shop?
It's also gonna be maybe there may be a bee thing added later in the county, too.
Oh, so. Okay, cool. Nice. This is a pretty good spot.
Hey, you got money on you?
Oh, lumberjack axe, nice. Horseshoe, pickaxe. Yeah, I got $130.
Can I get like $20? I'll get back.
Yeah, no worries. Oh. So who gets the barn over there? The vet as well?
Yeah, they do.
Nice.
It's just an empty barn, though. It's just got some tobacco stuff in it.
Cool. Alright, well, I need to run to the bank in Rhodes to get that house.
Alrighty.
But, that house is, so it's 300 to buy it first, and then 300 every 2 weeks after that?
Yep.
Okay. Cool. Where's he going? Oh, shit, I need to drink. Oh, man, I am parched. Great thinking.
Yeah! Oh, we drink out the river.
Yeah.
If there's one around.
You know, if the doctor ain't concerned about drinking out the river, I guess I won't be. But I'm definitely drinking some, you know, some solid pieces in this water here.
Yeah, you'll be all right.
I gotta spit it out every once in a while.
Yeah. Probably just... fucking gator shit.
Gator shit in my mouth, oh god.
Hey, guess what, Tron?
What?
I won every event at the horse show.
You won every event, fuck yeah.
Yeah, but we had to give the prizes to other people and tell them they won.
Right.
We didn't want, you know, arguments.
Right, right. Didn't want them to feel bad.
Yeah, favoritism.
Right.
But, I mean, everybody scored by half.
Damn. Nice, that's funny.
Yeah, 100% true, too.
Yeah, of course. I believe everything you say, Otto.
Yeah, I never told no lie.
Alright. Alright, I'm gonna run to the bank real quick.
Yeah, alright.
I'll be back in about 5 minutes. I gotta go find a gator to play with.
Alright.
Oh my goodness! What the... I'm riding with you.
She getting freaky with the gators?
I ain't about that gator fucking playing with shit. The motherfuckers will kill you.
Yeah.
The only good gator is the baby ones that they kill and stuff. And
damn, you drank the poopy river water. I fucking did, man. Jake, you should join us on this Red Dead server.
They got one of those.
It's me and Kilo, and it is pretty new. It's super chill. You could probably get a business if you wanted it. They do gator fighting? Is that what you said?
No, there's a stuffed gator, like a baby one. And he's standing on two legs with a top hat on.
Oh shit, I think I've seen that. It's kind of fucked up, I'm not gonna lie.
I know. What's going on, you drunk? I'm just kidding.
What's it called? I can invite you to the disc.
What's going on, James?
It's called
James?
Spirit Walker Sanctuary.
Give me fucking money or I'll shoot you. No, I'm not buying none more of your goddamn. If it ain't gold or fucking cold hard cash, I don't want it.
That's right.
You're fucking up, James. Count my money later, too. Fucking son of a bitch. What? Hold it up. Oh, never mind.
Goddamn horse couldn't make the gate. Oh, I'm gonna be sore in the morning.
Yeah, me too. Good thing I'm high. I felt that.
You know what they say is, if you tense up before it happens, it makes you more injured.
Yeah,
so you gotta relax. Yep, and that's why I'm blind. That's the only reason why I'm blind.
I wonder if we can put your address in Braille.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
I'll stand back here. Alright, you wanna think about house, alright?
Oh.
Thanks, buddy. Yeah, right. And make sure you pick out. All right. So, let's say you want to store things in this cupboard.
What the? Okay, do I store things in cupboards? Is that how that works?
No. Like, if you want to use this,
you can
use anywhere. But wherever you're standing, that's where your storage is going to be. Like, with your clothes. Wherever you're standing at, that's where it's going to be.
Right, okay. Like, you mean when I manage the furniture?
Yeah, well, when you're thinking about spawning options, whatever the fuck that is.
Got it. Okay.
Yeah,
let me go up to my
storage.
Here, I'll put the storage here. Two storage? How fancy.
Nah, it's just, you know.
It's lying to me.
Yeah, I think they fucked up the rail on that one.
Oh shit, they locked these doors too. Man, this place is secure.
What the fuck?
Which room do you think I should take?
The one with the biggest bed so you can have more than one lady at a time.
Right, of course. God damn it. Motherfucker, stop locking my doors. Here, we'll put the clothes right here. Just to make it easy.
This is nice. I like this.
Oh shit, can I pull horses and shit out?
Yeah, no.
Oh, okay. Cool. Yes, good spot.
Is that your sister?
That's my mistress.
Oh, very well.
Cool, 300 storage. Let's see, let's put some of this bullshit away. I don't need a shovel. I don't need a crafting Bible. No.
I thought I was about to get eaten by that fucking, badger over there.
Oh yeah, that's Barry. Barry the badger. He'll fucking kill you, even if you don't move very much. Oh hey, you brought your shoes over to my place too.
Whose shoes are these?
Those are your extra boots. I saw those
they
by your front door.
No, they look exactly like my fucking auntie's boots.
Oh. Well, listen, maybe she spent the night here before I moved in.
What'd you say?
I said maybe she spent the night in... listen, I didn't mean it like that. I meant it like she owns every house and she just wanted to sleep in every single bed by herself in her own house before she sold the houses. You know, does that make sense?
Oh, okay, yeah. Makes sense. Sorry about that.
Me eat these random fucking blueberries.
Yeah, blueberries. I locked your door, by the way. You know you could.
Cool, thank you.
You can sell that pocket watch.
I can.
It ain't much, but you can sell it. Yeah.
Where at?
The hoarder. Bitch down in Saint Denis.
The hoarder bitch.
Yeah.
I gotta go pay her a visit.
Yeah, alright.
I'm putting my invitation in there for now.
Oh, okay, yeah. Sorry, I got a habit of locking the door.
Hey, that's all right. That's good. That's a good thing. That's a good habit. All right, well, what do we do now?
Yeah, we can go see the hoarder bitch so you can see what, like, this thing she buys and shit.
Okay.
All right, go to where the Orientals be selling all the fucking weird meat in St. Denis.
Okay. Let me get my wagon real quick. Ah, finally my pockets are a little organized.
No, sorry.
That's alright. Alright, once we get down to San Anito, I'm gonna put a couple more things on the market just to free up some space.
Yeah, alright. It's behind us.
Oh shit, there's a hooker in Sand Knee as well.
Yeah.
Where'd you say we were going?
Yeah, it's right down the street from the marketplace.
Okay. They're growing a shitload of tobacco here.
Yeah. How you think my auntie got so rich?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna think about something real fast.
Sounds
okay?
Good. Yep.
Don't be yelling in my ear.
Oh damn, I meant to buy some of those cookies. Those cookies. Since when was there an option to dual wield? Is that only on a horse? You ever see, when you're on your horse and you pull out your pistol, you know, you kind of get that idea planted in your head that maybe you should have a second pistol, but not when you're off your horse, only when you're on your horse.
Yeah.
Kind of weird.
Castile cotton. Oh my God, I gotta show you something.
Where?
We'll wait till in a little bit.
Okay. Where's this lady at?
You can stop at the market first. It's on down the street right here.
All
right.
Jesus, can I get off the horse normally?
Yeah.
Fucking hell.
I'll move your horse for.
All right, let's list all this stuff on the market real fast. Just to get rid of it. Get some more storage. Rough, and we'll finish that sawdust. Let me double check my prices again. I'm pretty sure the only $2 thing is rubber. Yep. Wow, this is going a lot faster than it was the other night. rough maple. Oak, cedar, pine, and maple. We got all kinds of planks there. And, alright, cool. Pretty organized.
We just need a big goddamn wagons already. Give me my wagon.
All right. Oh, hey, a buggy. Hey, look. Otto, he just gave me this buggy for free.
That's crazy.
Yeah, he said, you know what? You can have it. I'm running away and starting a new life.
Fuck Otto.
Yeah. Get out of here, horsey.
Yeah, fuck.
What? Oh, shit! Oh, he's taking it back. He wanted his normal life. Yeah, tell him don't fuck with the horny twins.
Twitch, you son of a bitch. Anyways, I'm gonna run because it's just here. Come on.
Okay.
Right. Yeah, right here.
Why is my dude walking so slow? Oh, hey, little miss.
$1?
Magic metal. Cigar cigarettes. Sapphire. Interesting. That's good to know. I feel like you know, our birds should bring us some kind of a few of these things.
Yeah, they do.
Nice. Cool. Yeah, that'd be good if, like, you know, once they had 1,000, if they brought us like the good pocket watches and, like, you know, an opal or some shit. That'd be
nice.
Yeah,
they do.
Okay, cool. Well, that ain't bad.
I got a gold pocket watch in my pocket.
Oh, nice. You like to keep that one on you?
No. Something weird is going on in my brain right now, so. I need to take a nap. All
right. I'll be right here.
You're all right.
Alright, well, good to know the bird's a little more useful. Just gotta remember pocket watches, the gems, and we'll keep a lookout for some other things, but we can sell here. But the birds bring a lot of bullshit when you first trade them. If I had a couple of those 3,000 wagons, I would, I had the commands for your horse stuck on my screen, so I needed to lock. Yeah, no worries. I think that happened to me the other night, too. If I had a couple wagons that were massive, though, I would almost have one wagon. I would have one wagon for the lumbering, for sure. Just all lumber shit. And then I would have another wagon for, like, all my other bullshit. But then I would start stockpiling every single thing that the birds started bringing me. And then just see if I could eventually sell, like, some stacks of them to people. Well, I'll tell you what, that's a nice fancy buggy right there. I might like that one a little more than this one. I think he wants to give it to me. Howdy, fella. Don't mind if I do. Thanks, sir. I appreciate the donation. See, this is mine. This is the one I like. I can't believe that carpenter posted and then, like, never fucking responded. What's the point in posting if you're not gonna respond? Look at this bucket, boy. Oh, God. Don't hurt me.
I'm just kidding. It's me.
Oh, shit. He scared the fuck out of me.
Yeah, sorry about that.
Now, I'm really thinking about pushing you off for some reason.
Don't do that.
Hold on. Let me just, Is it just me or did the wagon just change colors?
Yeah, I don't know. I'm fucking high.
Yeah, I can't see shit anyways.
Yeah, turn this way. And then take your next left. Get down this way. No, never mind. Alright, just go wherever you're going.
What were you trying to find?
The theater!
Oh, the theater? That's by the sheriff's station, isn't it?
Yeah. I don't think it's open, though.
Only one way to find out.
Ugh. Well, before you came here, we had a really fucking awesome show. These fucking travelers came in and there was women's in their bloomers dancing and shit.
Oh yeah, the can-can ladies.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then there's a guy that almost fucking hung himself.
Holy shit.
Yeah.
I hope they come back.
Yeah, it ain't open.
Why am I walking so slow?
I don't know, you got big ass legs.
Tell you what, it is a pretty theater.
Yeah! I wonder how long it takes them to light all these fucking candles.
Are these candles? Holy fuck, they are candles.
Who would use candles when you got a big ass fucking electric company right down the road?
Yeah, right.
Idiots.
Are these candles back here?
Nah, I think there's electricity.
Huh. Oh, I thought our buggy disappeared. Well,
buggy thieves.
What do we do now?
Yeah! I don't fucking know. You wanna go try to find some food? Some actual food?
Yeah, where do you think we should go?
Let's stop on roads, because I need some fucking money.
Should we go to Van Horn?
Yeah. Maybe. We can try Amberg. Supposedly the person that owns the general stores put stuff in there. I don't fucking know. But didn't we go there yesterday?
Yeah, we went there yesterday. They weren't shit. It was the ham and cheese sandwich and the PB&J sandwiches, and that's it. I got $100 yeah. on me though, so we should be fine if we go up there.
Yeah, all right.
Hey, earlier today I was around for a little bit and I was in Valentine, saw these three people I'd never seen before. I was chatting with them for a second. They said, I was telling them to buy my lumber, you know, the usual, but there was these four fellas on a wagon that rolled by. And they were like, hey, be careful. Those guys, they were robbing the bank, or they were running around the bank or something like that recently. Which fucking horse is this? Get out of the fucking road, dumbass.
The fuck?
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
Like a glove.
Like a fucking glove. yeah. They're fucking pussies. I'll go rob a bank by myself.
Yeah? But you know who they are at all?
No.
Gotcha. Yeah, I was curious who they were.
I know somebody robbed a bank yesterday. In Rhodes. And fucking the law, like, started coming out of the woodwork. And me and, I think it was Auntie Scarlett. We was in my gun shop, and fucking the law started shooting at us, so I had to fucking shoot like three of them, killed them.
Jesus, dumbasses, shoot the wrong people.
I know. Dude, what the fuck, man?
Tell you what, there's a lot of fucking property around the county for sale.
Yeah.
Like, more properties than I feel like other counties, which is cool.
Yeah.
Yeah, that Caliga place is definitely a pretty good spot for a house. I hate house expenses, but every 2 weeks is better than 1 week.
Yeah, that ain't bad. And fucking $200, $300 ain't shit. You can make that in like 2 fucking hours or 1 hour
right.
even.
Yeah, 100 planks.
Yeah, or... I just kill like 10 deer and rob a bank.
yeah, the combo. 10 deer and a bank.
Easy peasy.
Can prepay up to a month too. Yeah, that's good.
I put it in for next payment.
not?
Yo, Jason. Thanks for the follow. Appreciate you. Look at y'all lurking. 8 viewers, not bad for a little Red Dead stream tonight. I appreciate you guys. Fully Auto and I are entertaining enough for you guys.
Close the night before Halloween! And I just had sexual relations with 2 girls.
Oh, wow. Good for you, man. Ain't got shit in the store.
What the hell?
Who's this fella in the corner? He looks like he wants to talk to us.
Go talk to him.
Oh, it's the same fucking fella. I'm gonna just buy like
fucking 10
of these. Well, I just fucking bought like 10 invites, so I don't have to go to those motherfuckers every time.
Yeah, alright. What? You know, the funny thing is, you can just buy the invites from the guy himself every time you go.
Wait, what? That's dumb as shit.
Yeah.
What the fuck? They gotta fix that shit. That is dumb as fuck. What's the point of that then? Nice, that's funny. It's alright, I'm sure it'll be changed.
Yeah!
Yeah, like you said too, those fellas gotta go into hiding or something too. They got valuable information to just be standing out there waving at every fucking person who comes into town.
Yeah! I mean, I don't mind a clue or two, but, you know, exact coordinates.
Right.
Longitude and latitude are good.
Right.
Watch out, Philip. Damn, you've been up here working too.
Yep, that's right. All me.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah. I'm stealing the lumber from other areas so I don't, you know, cause some deforestation over at Strawberry yet.
Yeah. Well, if you cut down most of them trees, and then it rains really hard, you might could cause a mudslide and then just wipe out Annisburg. Then no competition.
Yeah, exactly. Anything new? Hey, he's got some pretty red barrels over there in the corner. I think we might need to, you know, test his product. Man, he ain't got shit.
Hey, can you buy those rubber tubes?
Oh, yeah.
Three, we need 7 more. And just take the money out of the shitter at, you know, in Rhodes.
You only had 2.
Not right.
We could, what's this fella's name? Do you know who runs this?
I have to check my newspaper.
Yeah, I don't think I met him, but we could shoot him a message to say we're looking for more.
You all right?
Yeah.
You drive, I'll take a look at the newspaper. Oh my goodness.
What the hell happened there? I think they had a gas leak in the store or something.
Yeah, gasoline all over the place.
Yeah.
Somebody must have left some crude oil next to a candle.
Oil patch. Government distillery. Hey, what the hell is the government distillery in Valentine?
You can buy straight 100% pure alcohol.
Okay.
Yeah. But we don't fucking need that shit. We make our own.
Right. Is it expensive?
Yeah, like $5 a jug.
Oh, damn.
What the fuck? Oh, shit. Hold on. Back up.
Yeah. Is that money?
Yeah.
Bank of Valentine. Maybe it's a prank and we're about to get ambushed. They just glued a bag on the ground. It's like some suckers are gonna stop for it.
It's alright. Number six shooter with me.
That's right. Well, where else do we fucking go? I feel like we've looked at every single town and nobody's got food.
Yeah.
We could try Blackwater. I think we went to Blackwater.
They didn't have shit. We went to Blackwater yesterday.
I don't know where else to go. This is kind of a cool house. I feel like I don't pass this often.
Looking abandoned.
Yeah. I didn't see the cliff.
It's all right. The horse is still good.
Good thing it's not my buggy.
Don't tell Auntie Scarlett we did that to the horse. She'll get fucking pissed off.
Never. I don't tell her shit.
Fella's name is Remington Boone.
Remington Boone, okay. Maybe we send him a letter say we're looking for some more rubber tubes. I could probably supply the rubber for him too. They were fucking $5 a fucking tube, or $6 a tube, which is fucking crazy. I guess it depends on how much rubber he needs per tube, but yeah, it seems like a lot. I sell rubber for $2 each.
Well, this is how stupid this fucker is, okay?
Huh?
He advertises this shit, and then on his advertisement, it says, contact for bulk orders, Telegram, Remington, all right? And then I go to the address pages in the newspaper, where it's got all these fucking Telegram numbers.
Yeah.
And this is what it says. He says, Ansburg General Store, P.O. Dang, damn it, I forgot. I thought it was 31, but that's right. And he still never gave his fucking telegram.
Jesus Christ. So he doesn't have his P.O. on his newsletter or his notice board or the fucking address book.
Yeah.
Oh, boy. I'm telling you, these folks don't know about networking, man. What the fuck is that shit? How are we supposed to talk to him?
Well, it's so funny because literally on all my advertisements, I get the newspaper to publish for me. I put on there, if there's something that's not in the shop, telegram me and I'll fucking come make it. But then people complain that there's not shit in there, but never telegram me.
Right.
Fucking idiot. Also, maybe I can send Auntie Scarlett a telegram, see if she has this Boone fella fucking telegram.
Yeah, true. She seems to know quite a few people. Oh, yeah. kitty is passed out. Nothing. Good boy, kid.
Yeah, all right.
Do you want to do a wagon?
Yeah, we could. It don't matter.
Yeah. Or
we need one condenser, one pot, and fucking 7 rubber tubes.
Right. Or I could go over to the lumber mill and check out how the rubber collection works. I haven't. All I've done is wood so far, but I can collect like resin, sap, and rubber.
Because it's fucking. You can get it. You can get resin, sap, and rubber from the store. But you gotta buy a license, like $25. And then each material is like $2. But if you don't buy the license, it's like $20 for one fucking sap.
What, you can buy that shit from the store?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. Just north of St. Denis. There should be like a box. It's like Ann's Bird fucking.
Oh, yeah. Resin. But it says they're closed.
Yeah. They open during the day.
Oh, I see. Okay.
Yeah, lazy bastards don't have a night shift.
Right. I'd love to see how the deliveries work for the lumber mill, too. They keep talking about, like, I can do deliveries for extra cash or something, but I have no idea how to fucking do them.
Yeah.
We'll see. But,
do you need a lumber wagon or something?
You need like a delivery wagon, both like a lumber delivery and like a sap resin barrel delivery or something like that.
Huh.
But then I heard, I don't know if the wagons like get returned, you know, if you don't return them yourself or something.
Yeah, I don't fucking know. Maybe we should try it, but you know. See. Yeah, nothing. Hold on, to get telegram, I got a feeling.
All right.
Did bread good?
It ain't great. Tastes like there's some mold on top. I can't see it though. Hey, I'm gonna put this rubber in there. Wait for your turn.
All right, you.
fuck is this? Hey, you know what this shit is that my bird found? Officinalis. Harrietum officinalis.
Let me see.
Oh.
Oh, it's a fucking plant.
Oh, a plant.
Yeah.
Huh.
You want it back?
No, not really. Alright, I think I might head up to the lumber mill and just see how the rubber collection works. Because if I can stockpile a ton of rubber, that'd probably be good for everybody.
So yeah, alright.
So you said, like, basically any time you can buy rubber for $2?
Yeah, pretty much, yeah.
Except for, like, when the hours are open and they don't have, like, limited stock?
No, it's the government store.
Good to know. Maybe I'll lower my rubber prices to $1.15.
Yeah, but you gotta buy a license first. It costs $25.
Yeah, true, but that ain't fucking bad.
Yeah, but it runs out like every 4 days.
Oh shit, does it? Well, then fuck that. I'm keeping it $2, I guess.
Yeah.
All right, cool. Well, I'll be
shit,
around.
Hold on. Mm. I'm going with you. I just want to make this lantern because I finally got a fucking candle.
Oh, nice. Okay. What'd you make? You get a special lantern or something?
This one?
Nice.
Yeah, it takes a fucking candle, so. Obviously.
Yeah, that's funny.
It's
a good one.
Somebody left a receipt from Annisburg General Store on my floor in there. And it had that fucking guy's telegram number on it.
Oh, funny. Well, good thing.
Yeah, it's 35.
Alright, good to know. You shoot him a letter?
Yeah, I'm about to say.
Okay.
Hey, this is addressed to dipshit.
I think that's a great letter. Hey, dipshit. Remember your fucking PO number. It's the only number you gotta fucking remember. You want business or not? Like how I can take the train tracks all the way to the lumber mill.
Yeah, all right. I just said, hey, can you stock your fucking store with 20 rubber tubes?
All right, we'll see what he says. I'll go collect some rubber right now and then throw it on the market, too, so he can buy it from me.
Yeah, all right.
Then it'll make it, well, I don't know how much rubber he needs per tube, but, you know, if he needs more than three, he'd basically be paying us to make them for us.
Yeah, there was a guy, his name's Elmer. He like wears like overalls and no shirt. He owns the saloon there in Valentine.
Okay.
But I ain't seen him in like a while.
Yeah.
Don't eat that sausages that make you fat.
Yeah, I don't think they got sausages anymore even.
Yeah, I think he puts cocaine in them so you get addicted to it.
You know, I'd honestly like to see what I look like with a belly. I've always kind of been tall and skinny.
Yeah, but then you have to fucking go see Ray and he gives you this special medicine. Makes you skinny again.
Oh, really? Interesting.
Yeah, I think it makes you vomit and poop. No, you're fucking skinny.
Oh, God.
But look at me, I'm proof.
Yeah, it worked.
You calling me fat?
No, you're not fat now.
Well, thanks, friend.
Yeah, of course. You're pretty built up, I'd say so.
Yeah, I can lift. I can lift like at least 10 pounds.
That's pretty good.
Yeah. Prostitutes saying to me think I'm handsome, so, you know. I need to go to fucking Strawberry and change clothes.
Why's that?
I smell like fucking gunpowder.
Why do you smell like gunpowder?
Cause I fucking blew up a wagon earlier with dynamite.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
You don't have to go if you don't want to. I can go while you're doing your thing.
Yeah, yeah.
Your rubber.
Yeah, let me stop here and you can take this buggy.
Yeah, all right.
I think the rubber's right up here.
Yeah, all right. I'll check the store.
All right.
Everything.
Seen a few. How does this work? Oh. lumber bucket. How the fuck do I get a lumber bucket? How the fuck do I need a lumber bucket? Alright, we'll just plane a couple thingies. Bitch. Alright, well, got Atlas his stuff earlier, his planks that he needed, and Otto got his planks, bought my house, picked up my new horse earlier today. Everything's going good, and once we get this big ass wagon, will be golden.
often do you sharpen the blade on that thing?
On my planer here? Well, it's it kind of just, I just use it till it disintegrates, if you know what I mean. So, that's another reason I need a carpenter, is for tools like that.
Yeah.
But if I can get, like, you know, 5 of each, I'll just fucking throw them in my storage here and never fucking worry about it again for, you know, at least, I don't know, a couple weeks, some shit. Let me go see if I can find a bucket. Hey, I found one. Look at that.
What?
Yeah.
Previous owner must have left one here.
Right?
You should get tools made out of Damascus steel. That way they never fucking break.
Oh, Damascus steel, huh?
Yeah.
Never heard
same
of that.
Same thing samurai swords made out of.
Oh.
What, yeah. I heard from the Oriental down the same way.
Cool.
Yeah.
All right, let's try this since I got my special bucket here. Oh, wait, where is it? Oh, here it is. I know I'm about to blow.
Oh shit, look at that.
One rubber. Not ready to collect rubber yet. Think, you know, I've got a good feeling I could check it back in like 10 minutes maybe.
Okay.
Resin. Same thing with resin. Alright. Let's go trek all the way out to these motherfuckers that are way over here. I'm gonna try and get these taps, you know, a little closer to the lumber mill.
Yeah, alright.
One here. Sap. And then there's one way the fuck out this way. It's a good one. Let's do it. It's all the way out of here. Dumbass last owner fucking decided to, I don't know, maybe he's smoking some of that, you know, crack. Yeah, there you go. Wait, where the fuck even is this one? Yeah, same. I don't even know where this one is. It's supposed to be like right here.
Maybe the tree died or something.
Yeah. Hopefully I can get a new one for Cork.
Jesus Christ.
I really gotta learn how to get off the horse properly.
You such a good horse.
That's my fully trained up fox trotter, but I guess it's for, you know, regular riders and not blind riders.
Yeah, not blind ones.
All right, I'm just gonna finish planing a couple planks here, and I'm gonna pass out in the shack there on the cot.
Yeah, all right.
Well, I'll tell you what, we got it pretty good here in this county.
Yeah! Are you getting fucking electricity right out here?
Oh yeah, cause of the railroad?
Well, there's electricity poles over there.
Oh yeah. I don't think they've brought it over this way. But they had him following the train tracks from... what's that station over to the left? That Liam used to have a little shop there or something. To the strawberry station. Forget what it's called.
Wallace?
Yeah, Wallace.
Yeah. I'm betting that wire there so you can send money, Western Union.
Maybe we should tap it.
Yeah. And then we'll have $10,000.
Exactly.
I've got a question.
Shoot.
Since you're a lumberjack, do you tell ladies that you're really good with your wood?
Oh, you know what? That is a great line, and I'm going to use that from now on.
Yeah, you should.
Thanks. Thanks for the... That's a good idea.
Yeah.
The fuck kind of song is that? We took me in auto.
Yeah, of course.
I need to get a door installed on this thing, man.
I know. What kind of lumberjack don't have a fucking door?
Well, I didn't think it through.
Yeah. You gonna lay in the bed or you gonna sleep standing up?
Of course I'm gonna lay in the bed. I was putting some stuff away, you know.
Oh, okay. Get the fuck blanket out of here. Sweep your fucking gun to your back. I guess you'll be ready for anything.
I don't have a door. I need to be ready.
There you go. Pull blanket over you.
Thanks, Otto. You're the best.
Yeah, you're welcome.
See you tomorrow, twin.
Yeah, all right.
All right. Well, that was a good little stream. I'll be around, I'm skiing tomorrow, and then my friend's taking off, and then I'll be on for, the night. Mid-afternoon to the night, so, yeah, we'll see. Should be good. I'm having a lot of fun with Red Dead right now. I'll be on Lucid a little bit as well, working camel towing, and, then I got the next 3 days off, so Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, so that'll be good. Streaming a lot, and, Bing Chaling, you know how it is. Thank you guys for lurking. I really appreciate it. There's a good amount of you tonight. And Jason, thanks for the follow again, man. Appreciate you. See you guys tomorrow. Deuces.